All right. City crime war. Summary. Yesterday, the police commissioner announced his plan to take back the destabilized zones of the city through the efforts of highly trained police riot squads. Not satisfied with this plan, Councilman Simmons has counter-proposed the so-called Citizen Self-Protection Act, which is now generating massive controversy within City Hall. Okay, we're getting political here. We've gone rural.
So why are you in on this?
I have a sense of responsibility. I needed to help.
Help? You mean with my investigation?
Yes, among other things.
There was a time I thought I was the best investigator the Bureau ever had. Now it seems they were interested in me for other reasons.
What do you mean?
I saw my file. Apparently I'm some sort of circus freak to them.
That may not be helpful. I wonder how much they know of what is happening. I would stay away from the Bureau as long as I could.
It's not like I have much choice, since they still think I killed those two officers.
Their deaths were unfortunate, but maybe it's best this way.
Best? You seem to know a lot more about what's happening than you're letting on.
This is Appleseed Orchard Estate. Stay on your toes. I'll drop you off at the house and head over to the barn. I'll meet up with you later.
What is this? Oh, somebody in the house. Awesome. I heard that.
We're connected. Go ahead.
What am I? Okay. You think? Oh. Okay, let's go this way. Excuse me. Ceiling continues over that way. This one's over this way. Okay, so they both end up here. What was that? Can't get it. Okay. Heard something. Where was I hearing the flies at? No? Okay. I'm not crazy, right? You hear it too? Does anybody else hear that?
Okay.
Okay. Can't pick any of that stuff up yet. Beyond which you?
A clue, perhaps. See if you can find more.
Okay. We'll check that out once we over here. Look at stuff when I have a bit more light. Okay, I'm starting to think it's not a bird in here. Hey there. It's a sledgehammer. Is that what we're doing? We're heading downstairs? Go back up here and grab that sledgehammer. Well, there is other parts of the house. I think we'll probably end up getting to them. Right. Oh my God. Clear this place out first. Okay. Bastard, I heard you.
It looks like another clue. There must be more. Keep looking.
Nothing else in here, huh? Nice. Bastard. Came out right at the wrong time. I don't like how defenseless I am with that thing out. Are there like limitless numbers of them right now? In here. Oh, there were two of them, right? That one's leading into there. Thank you. Is it all just one big circle? Another sledgehammer. Well, that's annoying. Guess we're gonna try upstairs, huh?
Another piece of the puzzle. Keep searching.
In here. Okay. It's a bird there. Gun. Give me my bird. The metal plate. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Something's gonna happen. It's over this way. That's going over there. Another bird. Look at the night sky. Oh, jeez. I mean, that's where they want me to go. How does one get in there? Okay. I must be missing something down in the house. Because what I just read indicated to me that those things just shouldn't be there. But what? What am I doing wrong here? What am I supposed to do here? Am I missing something? Grab the stick? Oh, geez. Are you kidding me? Now they're not there? That's really weird. Okay. There was a picture up there. Oh, hey. Okay. Now, I did see something here to indicate that I might have missed a bird over here. Somewhere. It's hard to tell sometimes when you're going around with that light, that specific light. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Okay. Like, where else are we looking here? Crowbar. I haven't even seen a crowbar.
Thomas, I might have something. That phrase, the dark path to righteousness is beyond what you see yourself to be. Maybe it's silly, but think about it. Something in which you see yourself to be, well, that could be a mirror or something reflective. So the path is beyond that. Worth a look.
A mirror and a possible secret path behind it? I got that. Where was there a mirror at? In the basement. There was one in the basement. There it is. Search a secret room for clues. Okay. Photos of me.
Looks like it's about me.
It is. Did a quick scan. There's a few newspaper stories about your investigations. It's even got internal bureau newsletter articles on your career progress, promotions, postings, things like that. The last few pages are newspaper clippings about serial killers not being found. Some of these are circled in red, with a big exclamation point beside them. Looks kind of like our serial killer X has been following your life and career pretty closely.
Yeah, but why?
Maybe he likes a challenge. Maybe he's chosen you to go up against and he's trying to understand his enemy.
Maybe. Maybe, but I don't know. Seems more to it than that.
Is that what we're doing? What is is in here. Anything? Nothing in here. Okay. Well, hello there. Is that somebody going in or out? My guess is probably in.
God, please. I can't take this anymore. My ears. My hands.
Where's he at? Find the annex, okay. Great. Where am I looking for an axe at? Come on, baby. Come on. Another gun in there. Shovel, huh? Hello. That guy just snored at me. They all have shovels. I think they're gonna... At some point or another, they're gonna bring in an axe. Anything? No? Okay. Sledgehammer. Machine gun. That's one I dropped. Large plank. There it is. Upstairs we go. I might as well grab this health. I don't think I'm coming back down here. Where exactly am I trying to get to up here? Oh, hey. Bird. Oh. Oh, is that right? Go.
Transfer when ready.
Exactly. I don't understand. This is the one that's messed me up in the past. No bright green. This one is always the most difficult. I don't know why. Okay. Now it says that's ready. Okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. So dumb.
Cross-referencing print. A positive match. This guy's Carl Anderson, the one the press calls the torturer.
Christ, it looks like serial killer X got to him, painted him up, tortured him, drove him to suicide, just like Anderson did to his victims.
Our man must be near. Be careful.
Your lab access is terminated as of now. Taxpayers wouldn't like you using resources when you're officially on suspension.
Farrell, listen to me. Talk to Rosa. We're this close to getting the guy.
I don't know what poor innocent schmuck you're chasing, but stop it now. Come into the bureau. Give yourself up and we'll talk. There are things we need to discuss.
I can't do it, Farrell.
Then play it your way, but we'll find you. Count on it.
Looks like you're on your own, Thomas.
Okay.
Carl? Carl! Come on, Mr. Torturer. Don't you want to know what it feels like? We're not even half done. Carl, you know how this will end. I was put on this earth to bring you to justice.
Mm-hmm.
Your fate is in my hands. Oh, Carl. You've given up.
Wait for it.
It's a shame.
Wait for it.
Well, perhaps you know what you have put others through. Although it makes you even more pathetic that you weren't brave enough to kill yourself. Now I'll have to do the job and make it look right. So sad.
Now! You shouldn't have come here.
Can't you see what I'm trying to do?
Go. Is he just running in circles? Sucks it took my taser away from me. Where is he? I think I was right. 'Cause he just knocked me out.
Leland, nephew, please listen to me. I am here to help. You are not yourself. You are not in your right mind. Let me help you. I know of what I speak. I...
Okay. Oh, I missed one metal piece. That sucks. Favorite weapon, taser. I agree. So, okay. Well, I still am not 100% proven correct. We're going to find out here, because I think we're at the end of the game here. Let's do it.